The White Sox and Rays, meaning game two of their series. Get the Smart Money play next. From a Rockstar studio, Tony T here from Gamblers Television, covering the playoffs for Major League Baseball, Vegas style, all the way through the World Series. All right, now it's time for coverage. Best bet Major League Baseball playoffs for Friday, game number two, Chicago White Sox Burley at Tampa Bay Rays Kazmir, 6 p.m. Eastern, TBS will televise. You know, Mark Burley helped pitch the White Sox into the postseason with seven strong innings against Cleveland, where he gave just one earned run. The Sox veteran left-hander has pitched well down the stretch, giving up three earned runs or less in his last seven games. The White Sox hit for power and lead the American League in home runs. Tampa Bay starter Scott Kazmir has given up eight long balls over his last three starts, working just 14 innings. In Kazmir's start against Chicago on August 23rd, he gave up two home runs to the White Sox. The White Sox, even though on the road, have had postseason success and shouldn't be too fazed too much by the venue. They're a veteran bunch. Behind Burley, take the White Sox. Your best bet for Friday in Major League Baseball is playing the Chicago White Sox at plus 120 against the Tampa Bay Rays. This is Tony T from our Rockstar studio reminding you to visit and bookmark my television show page at www.gamblerstelevision.com for all your Major League Baseball best bet action. Gamblers Television, get addicted.